I moved this barrel and I found a slug like laying its eggs, like laying babies. So I'm figuring that, you know, it's been really freezing at night, cold temperatures. She might have died while passing on her eggs. Very cold, somewhat firm. Maybe she's not dead, but she has not moved at all since I found her like 5 minutes ago. But how cool is that? I'm not a fan of slugs. They ate my tomato plants. But this is a kind of precious moment.